This is one of the two dangerous drainage channels in Ibanda. The channels in Bufunda Division are being dug away by running waters that flow from the town. People have died in these drainage channels that become disastrous whenever it rains.
In a channel behind me, there is a house which fell in, and the owner has lost all the property as a result of this drainage channel.
The search for six people who were swept away in the drainage took several days. The channels deepen every day. At least 3,000 people live around them.
Certain boy, in fact, is a man by the name Juan Kawesa, something like Kawesa Benson, who got lost like 3 or 4 or 5 days. So at the end of it all, we came and found him here dead. So it was unfortunate. That is not the only person that we are almost received like six bodies.
Bufunda Division Chairperson Benon K. Mutsia says solving the problem will need more than 10 billion shillings, which the municipality doesn't have. They are appealing to the central government to come and intervene.
Move water when it becomes too much, then you find our people do perish from these ways, especially when they are crossing these drainages. My appeal is to the government through the Ministry of Works and whatever, even the NGOs, to come and rescue, to come and rectify these problems of drainage in Ibanda Municipality.
This report was compiled by Timothy Mushabe for the news.